Hello, everybody. Some people believe that model ship making it's easy, especially when they see a model finished. They don't have the slightest idea what you have to do to make it look like the way it will look. So today, I'm going to show you how to make one of these chains here. What does it need? How much time it will going to need? Also, this is my first attempt for a 4K video. So, have patience and watch this video while I will make one, only one, of this, and you can see the procedure. These are the parts we're going to need, and believe me, they're very, very, very small. For instance, here you have a ruler, it's in centimeters. You can see here, how small they are. Also, I had to cut this chain in length from this chain here. So, let's go with installation. First of all, I have to open the rings so I can insert each other inside and also to insert the chain. Just a little bit. Now, we take one, then we insert the chain. Now, I have to close the ring. Have to insert it to the bigger one right here. Now to insert this, also close the ring. Got it. I have to put some glue, make sure that it won't come out in any case. Just around. A few seconds to dry. Also, I have to put this ring to this end. Okay, leave it here for now. First, I have to draw a small hole right here with this hand drill. So so I will be able to put the nail later. Now it's time to put in the chain. It's a bit difficult, but I do not have, I must not open the hole any bigger. There we are. And now I have to place the other ring. And I have to close the gap again. Now all that's left is to nail the chain. And make it straight. Just some glue to fix it in position. And it's done. So, now all that's left to do is to put one like this one you saw how it's made to each and every hole you see here, 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 and here. These are done. That's to show you, just from a small little thing, how difficult it is to make a model ship. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. I hope this 4K video gets to be good. At least for all this time here, I have a good company. Is that so, Wolf? I can see he tells me not to bother him. Thanks again for watching, guys. See you soon.